Yeah, let's not get fooled by the bomb here again. I don't have to bother with that guy, honestly speaking. I guess not. Nah. Booyah, jackpot. Alright. We moved on from that area. Can't go in through there. What in God's name is that? I really swear this game feels like it's opposed to you seeing anything ever. Something hidden in here. Oh, well, there's a place for some power. So I guess I just gotta find the thing, the battery to put it in. I gotta go. Cause I really don't know. No. It's not any of these things. There must have been something I missed here. Like this room. Here it is. Come on. What? Usually it sets a mode on fire. I swear those syringes come as fast as they go, man. Seriously. Though it's nice not having to run into Ruvik, you know, constantly in this area. That is a nice part. Doesn't sound too good. Oh God. What in God's name is going on here? Shit. Guess I'm gonna have to kill all of those guys.
Not something I was expecting.
Though I should have. Kinda makes me feel stupid now. Alright, I should have it this time. I really think my pistol's become like super overpowered now. Ah, you fucking cunt. Good thing he's an idiot and was just standing there for no reason. Whoa, when did I get hurt? This bad. Haha, he's stuck like an idiot. Oh God. Well, that's very sad and depressing. Alright, let's do this again. Got no luck with the crits today. Don't know what's going on with that. God damn it! Ooh, that was close. Can we set this body on fire? Oh, whatever. Doesn't matter. Oh, shit. God damn, this entire place is a fucking death trap. Okay, please don't come back and kill me. Please don't come back and kill me. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Looks like we're out of the shitter. The music is letting off a little bit. But who knows with this game? Who really knows?
What is this place?
Is there someone making that noise? Map, another map fragment.